of them under the chin and whispered sweetly into their ears, and they gave me all the peace I needed.